The great blue heron was sitting on the far distant tree when I arrived. It sat there the whole time. I watched it at the beginning, I watched it at the end, and in between, I captured bullfrog tadpoles breaching.